change the regulations so if a doctor doesn't give a lady over 65 estrogen, as I refused to do back in the 80s, you could get written up. It would have taken me 10 years to be vindicated that estrogen was the number one cause of breast cancer among women over the age of 65. Many doctors are victims, but a handful of them are part of the insurance and pharmaceutical companies. That is a fact.
Pretty work, Doc.
Yes, and I've been working for 25 years, and I went into health care to change it, and it's gotten worse. And the health care system in America is a disaster. It's wasteful. It's wasteful.